Wow. Wow.
Yes.
Here we go to start the show. What a special, special morning. It is Mikey and Bob, 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show. I was a little nervous, Bob.
Why?
I was a little nervous coming in this morning because there was a little part of me in the back of my mind thinking, Bob's not going to do it. He's just talking. He's not going to do it.
Oh, no. I was all in.
We discussed this yesterday. Just to let everybody know, I'm currently wearing a giraffe onesie right now at work. Even though this is a very fun, different job, get to work with my best friend, this is still technically work for us.
Right.
I'm at work right now. I'm getting paid to be here and do this radio show. And I'm wearing a very comfortable, full giraffe onesie.
So soft.
I mean, yes. It's like it's
nice
like,
and warm.
It's like I'm wrapped in a fleece blanket right now.
So good.
And Bob, you are also wearing an animal onesie today.
Yeah, I got my unicorn onesie on.
A light blue and pink, majestic unicorn.
Yeah,
you are right
yeah.
now.
It's even got a tail on it.
Okay.
A nice fluffy tail.
Can I be honest? And we discussed this, I know, last night. We were just thinking, like, can we really wear just onesies to work for no good reason? And you kind of made the comment, like, yeah, who's gonna tell us no? It's almost like a normal thing. Like, oh, Mike and Bob came dressed as a giraffe and a unicorn to work today. Does there need to be a reason?
I don't think so.
Does it have to be like Halloween dress-up day at the office? Because I know our office Halloween party, where everybody gets in costumes and we do the little office parade. And whoever decorates their cubicle the best gets, they'll get a $25 gift card to Olive Garden.
Nothing too much, though. We're talking about a fun scare.
It's not even. It's not even that time yet. We just decided to wear animal onesies today to the
Oh, my God. What a decision, too. It's so comfortable.
Why do we ever wear normal clothes?
Regular clothes? I don't know.
Me and you, as a couple of oddly shaped gentlemen, you know, I'm 6'8". You're over 300 pounds.
Yeah.
Right? We're oddly shaped. We can't just go to a normal store and buy clothes. We gotta pick and choose and find clothes that fit us, no matter what it looks like, really, you know? But these onesies that we get, these animal onesies,
mm-hmm.
by the way, straight from Japan, too, because that's the only place that we can find that has a website of onesies that fit our awkward body.
Nothing wrong with that.
Why don't we just, like, buy 20 onesies and rotate them?
Shout out to Japan.
What are we doing here with our lives?
I feel like we're missing out.
I know we're grown-ass men, and this is not a normal thing that grown men do. Why don't we wear animal onesies to work every day?
I mean, now that I got a taste.
Is there any serious part of our job? Be honest.
No.
Like, every now and then we'll have meetings, but it's all with people we work with at the station.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
You know what? Even if we do meetings with, like, clients or something like that, I go to see Mike and Bob today, I would think they almost expect us to be dressed like a giraffe and a unicorn or some other furry magical animal.
They should almost hope we are.
This may be a game changer, a life changer for me and you, Bob, because I am so comfortable right now.
It's so nice.
I may nap during the show today.
So nice.
I'm so comfortable, I may nap during the show today. So I'm glad this is the first time me and you kind of decided to do it. And I was thinking in the back of my mind, man, Bob's just doing this because he knows I'm going to come to work dressed as a giraffe.
Now, that would have been kind of funny, too.
He's going to be in his normal clothes, and I'm going to be sitting here. And I didn't bring a change of clothes today. I didn't bring backup. I left the house today, you're saying. I am a damn furry, fuzzy, 6'8" giraffe today, and that's it. I had no backup, man.
It feels so good.
Give me a high five, man. Good for friendship. Good for friendship. Get you a job where you can wear a onesie to work every day. What a morning. This may be a life-changing, career-changing morning for me and Bob.
We're both
wearing very comfortable, full animal onesies. I'm in a giraffe costume. Bob is a blue unicorn. And it feels amazing. Just like, we could sleep in onesies and then just roll out of bed and come to work. Every day we should do this. I'm telling you, man, we got to stockpile onesies and just do this all the time.
The game changer.
Shantae tweets us here, better have a plan for when y'all get the coffee poops at work. #poopin' nude. Wow, poor planning. I did not think about this. I am going to have to get completely naked if I have to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, it's like, that's a process.
Okay, number one, you can easily do, because we have buttons in the front. We can make that happen.
Yeah.
You just got to be careful, because you don't want to splash. You don't want onesie splash. Wow, if one of us has to really sit, though, you got to get naked, right? Oh, man. Getting naked at work? That's not... All right. Maybe this isn't as good of an idea as we thought. Lindsay tweets here, you guys make me so freaking happy. Hashtag onesies. I got another tweet here from Nick. Butt flaps and bulges. Reasons for or against wearing onesies to work. Hashtag get you an oddly shaped man that can do both. Okay, first of all,
I need a butt flap now that I think about
it. Yeah, butt flaps on our onesies, not a real thing. We're not talking about like those like long john like underwear onesies.
No,
You know that I don't know. It, like flannel pajamas almost. I do not have a butt flap.
No.
I have an actual giraffe tail.
I have a tail as well.
We have tails, not butt flaps.
A magical pink unicorn tail.
No butt flaps on these onesies, so we don't have to worry about that. And yes, okay, bulges is another thing too. We are both grown men, and yes, in the front area of a lot of onesies, very tight. Revealing.
Yeah,
it's almost
yeah.
like you're wearing skinny jeans,
yeah.
you know? Not me and Bob, though, because we are oddly shaped. Like I said, we get our onesies from Japan
mm-hmm.
for some reason. Japanese onesies different than American onesies.
They make them drop crotch. Right,
you go to, like, Walmart and get a onesie, I can't fit in it. I will rip that onesie. I'm 6'8". They just don't make them tall enough for me.
I just don't fit in them.
But the ones we get from Japan, they have, like, these drop crotches. My crotch is almost down to my knees.
Yeah.
So I don't have to worry about bulge tightness on the onesie.
No restriction, nothing.
Wow. I mean, not only are we wearing onesies to work, Bob, this is show content. We've been talking about our onesies for the first 10 minutes of the show.
I mean, it's special.
What a life.
It's a special day.
What a life.
It's a special day.
Thank you, everybody, for listening to us and making this our career. A giraffe and a unicorn broadcasting for you today. What a magical day it is.